And welcome to Tech Tuesday. I'm Steve Leahy. So this painting is fun. I started this last night on Facebook. It is a Harley Horn cover with the Four Horsemen of the Apocalypse on it. I did this test panel early yesterday morning to kind of get a feel for what this was going to look like. And what I really wanted for this is kind of a dark, moody, dramatically lit type of image. And I want a little bit more subtle. I didn't want to kind of beat people over the head with it, and I thought it would be great for this horn cover. So these Harley horn covers are great. They fit just about every model from 93 on. It's just a really versatile horn cover, and it's a lot of fun to throw some paint on because it gives someone a little bit of custom paint without too much craziness and ripping apart their bike and that kind of thing. I started this on the Facebook feed last night. Didn't get too far on it, so I thought it'd be fun to show the rest of it in a time lapse with Tech Tuesday. So if you'd like to see the beginning of this and see how I got to this point, you can jump back to the March 25th, 2024 episode on Facebook Live, and you'll see the whole beginning process for this painting. So let me know what you think in the comments below if you liked it, and also hit that like and subscribe. That'd be great. All right, hope you enjoy it.